down to Grandpa Dewey's around the bend. He reaches in his pocket and pulls out a peppermint. The birds always sing for Louise. Every Christmas day she counts all that she sees. With their songs in her heart she believes the birds are forever, and so are the trees. But the hay-colored leaves keep falling, falling, falling. Caskets of yellow keep falling. She's skipping through the patterns that they weave, and they keep falling.
All of my childhood memories are of this canyon and Springdale. And when I grew up, the entire town, both sides of the street, was lined with mulberry trees. And they figured so prominently in my recollection of growing up in that then very sleepy little town. I miss them a lot.
Slowly down the lane comes Louise. Time has not been kind to the mulberry trees. The streets have been widened and paved. A house on each lot, and the trees could not be saved. She longs for the song she once heard, but the melodies are gone, gone with the birds. At the first hard frost of the year, the old autumn wind blows cold through her hair, and the hay-colored leaves keep falling, falling, falling. Caskets of yellow keep falling. She's passing through the patterns that they weave, and they keep falling, 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 the hay-colored leaves. Caskets of yellow keep falling. She's skipping through.